Formation. It involves the transfer of genetic materials from one bacteria to its next generation. This process takes place in four types: transformation, transduction, lysogenic conversion, and conjugation. Transformation. In this process, the genetic information is transferred through free naked DNA. In 1928, Griffith demonstrated this phenomenon in mice. The part of the experiment was that he inoculated live non-capsulated pneumococci, that is RAF type 2, in mouse. The result was mice was not affected. And next, when he killed capsulated pneumococci, that is smooth and type 1 inoculated, the mice was not affected and the animal survived. And the next one, when a mixture of the both pneumococci were inoculated in the mouse, the animal died and the live capsulated type 1 pneumococci were recovered from dead animal, which was used recombinant vaccine. Griffith concluded the factor as that factor B has transferred the genetic transformation for capsule synthesis of factor A.